Hey guys, what's up? My name is Sammy. Welcome to my channel. This is Final Fantasy VII Remake. I just got it today, and I'm so excited for you guys. Let's get it on. Oh yeah. Bear in mind, I did not play the first one on the PS1, so I'm going into this one just fresh. The first ever Final Fantasy game that I played was Final Fantasy X. I love that game so much. I also love the 12th, the 15th, and that's about it. I tried playing the Lightning ones, but this just wasn't the same. I don't know. Just didn't stick. But this is number 7, Remake, the game that's been anticipated and expected for so long. Woohoo! Nice view. That kind of took a turn for the worse, I think. Cloud's future bride. Nice. The music is so sublime. No wonder it took them so long to remake this game. Oh, seriously, man! Oh yeah, here's Claw, guys. Mako reactor number 1. Oh!
Get down here, Merc.
Man, I wish I could jump like that. Oh yeah.
Paul! Who goes there?
You're up.
Use square to attack.
You're coming with us. Nice and easy.
I don't think so.
Don't think so. Not bad.
What?
Not bad at all. Alright, let's rev it up.
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see him.
Have fun.
Oh, I will. Don't you worry.
Freeze! Move and we shoot!
Go. Hey. Let's go.
Drop the weapon.
You got this.
Yeah, what he said. You're coming with us.
Don't get surrounded. Nope. Was never in doubt.
Me neither. Two potions. Ah, it looks like the game is filling me up.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
That's wrong.
Real joy to look at, too.
Aww.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a look.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
I like his attitude.
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Nice. So I gotta blow up that thing. All right.
Get him, boy!
Guess you're first. No holding back.
Miss!
Hey!
Looks like you're next. Nothing to it.
This way. Not so fast. We've got company. Job's a job. Go.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Oh, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! We can take him! Make it right!
You got this.
It's over. See ya. Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out!
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Then we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button? So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care. You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna high-five the sky!
No time to celebrate.
Sure there is!
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
Aww. I got blue eyes too. They're all on you.
You're doing good, soldier.
Why, thank you.
More of the same. Come on, then. Pretty easy, right? Nice job, Cloud. Are you okay?
Oh, well. Could have been worse.
Phew. Well,
I'm glad that's over with. And we're almost at our objective.
I better save them.
Look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Let's rev it up.
We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening. Keep it together.
About damn time. Bring in the heat. Of course. It just had to get back up.
So we knock it down again. No time to complain.
Hurry up. That's gonna die here? Still? Hit my ass. Give him hell.
I got this.
Burn.
Now's our chance. Go.
You need to kill me twice. I'm going to enjoy this.
Easy.
What are you? 20-something?
First.
Huh?
Soldier first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that makes you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
Ugh. If you say so, buddy.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste Tamako in here. Hurry it up!
Shut up.
My heart's pounding like a jackhammer.
Scared, huh?
More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
Heads up, boys. The end in sight.
Not worth my time. See ya. That'll do. Take the lead.
Guess it's my turn. How'd you like that? You're up.
Let's do this.
Ain't no time. You think if we fell in, we'd sink right down to the bottom?
Got me so low.
That was easy.
Mm-hmm. Sure it was.
Gotta say though, the music is brilliant when you're fighting. How it cuts in and out, high tempo to low tempo, you know, it's just amazingly done.
Uh,
right? Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc.
20 minutes should be enough.
Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?!
Oh!
Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
Huh. No other option, huh?
Shit!
Should I be worried? Gonna make your eyeballs pop! Hell yeah! You see the damage that did?
Keep it up!
I can't believe you need ATB to use even potions.
Gotta win this one for the play. Got anything you wanna say? Funny way to ask for help.
Never seen this defense system before.
Thought you were the expert!
So what's your brilliant plan, genius? Bingo! Focus on that core!
Oh, now he remembers! Don't keep me waiting in suspense next time!
Ah! Missed.
Gotta love it.
we go. I'm counting on you.
Calling fire. Another barrier? Don't just fight, adapt. Whatever. Still in it.
Damn. Oh, this is gonna be pain.
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
Easy.
Now, go! No, it's you. It's on you.
Alright, watch it burn. That's on the island. Bring in the heat. Gonna make your eyeballs pop. I ain't going down to fight the goddamn scorpion.
Cover and hunker down.
Again and again and again. It's wide open. Gonna light it up. Special delivery. I ain't going down. Fight the goddamn scorpion. We gonna let this thing keep pushing.
All right, it's almost done.
Doing
that. An auto repair unit. Damn it. We gotta take it out quick or we're screwed.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Merc. That thunder I hear? When I get my chance, I'm gonna blow this bastard the hell up. And that's a promise. This is gonna sting. Hey.
Oh, yeah.
Follow my lead.
No time to waste. Let's take it out quick.
Oh, yeah.
Showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
K. Gotta run. Gotta go fast. Wrong way. Gotta go fast is the right way.
Concentrate. It's over.
Oh, yeah. I missed!
That's that. That it?
Come on.
The boys.
Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need.
Let's go! The others are waiting! Gotta get the hell out of here ASAP!
Oh, not this thing again.
You got that right. Deal with that.
You're up.
I got this. Calling fire. Get ready. Let's finish this. See ya.
I could have done that on my own.
Sure you could.
I'm not getting that.
No shit. That's that.
Good.
Destroy their own reactor.
To know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Cloud! Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
I want to jump that high. But reality says no. Man, sorry guys, seems like my game isn't fully installed yet. Well, anyway, this was the first part, which apparently I played the actual demo. I didn't play the demo before, but I saw it online, So I just basically played the demo. But don't worry, I'll be back with the rest of the parts soon enough, as soon as the game gets installed. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.